you have a genuine skin problem, see a dermatologist. Don't look to use skincare products to necessarily help you out, because this app in particular will lead you down the wrong path and cause more harm than good. It's in your best interest not to blow a bunch of money on skincare products if you have a skin problem.
If there was a problem, yo, I'll solve it. Check out the hook while my DJ revolves it.